So in this one, I'm just going to show you how to level the gravel. The system is just starting to drain, so it's just about to trigger the flood or the drain cycle. But if you look, you can see that the table is covered in water. And so what you want is, so here it just triggered the drain cycle, and we threw a little bit of duckweed in here. It's not very much. It was over in the other system, and it's doing pretty much what I was hoping. That is, it's kind of running around, but there are little pieces of it that are getting carried down, so we'll dial that in a little bit. But the table, you can see, when you have the depth correct, the top of the rock will stay dry. And so up here is more what you would like, or even 1 inch deeper than that. Right now we're washing the rock out, so we have the rock down lower than it will be when the table's running, so that the water floods all the way over the top of the rock and we can get the rock all washed clean. And then after that's finished, we'll add a little more rock, like about 1 inch of rock on top of the surface, so that the top stays dry. So that's pretty much how things are going, and we're getting ready. It's cycling now, and we're starting to grow some duckweed, although we'll go harvest some from a local creek to get some fresh. And the pond is on its way toward filling up, and that's it. So hopefully be getting cycled here within a week or so, and enough to add some fish. We just added some ammonia direct to bring the ammonia level up, and then that'll allow the bacteria to begin colonizing. Oh, we did do one other thing, which if you're just starting, you'll have to wait for the bacteria to colonize, but we sprinkled some of the water and hydroton from the other grow bed, the Great Little Aquaponics System, and sprinkled that around in here to try to help speed up the colonization of the microorganisms. And we'll see if that worked. If it doesn't, it should take a couple of weeks, and if it helped, maybe it'll speed up and be done in a week. So there it is. The system is up and running, and now we just need to get all of the microbes colonized, and then off we go.